I'll take it from here.
But madam, she's going straight to the conformatorium. I have the order right here.
The orders have changed.
Look, guys, you got the wrong Ida.
Hello, Edelin.
Oh, thank goodness, a familiar face. You're Ida's sister, right? Is it Libby? No, Limby.
Your show of affection is touching. Do you know why you're here?
Well, as I was telling the guard, this is just a classic Freaky Friday mix-up.
Sister, the charges against you are long and many. Operating a stand without a permit, owning a hocus without a pocus.
Yeah, I think that list goes on for a while.
These charges are serious. There's no more running away, Edelin.
I know. I can't just poof my problems away.
But we can. Oh, you getting caught was clearly a cry for help. Join the Emperor's Coven, like we dreamed about when we were girls.
Ida wanted to be in the Emperor's Coven?
Don't be afraid, sister. Soon you won't be a danger to those around you. Bring out the branding glove!
The what now?
Wait, you're making a mistake! I'm not a danger to anyone!
Uh-oh.
Albert, come to me! Sorry, buddy. Ida's life is more complicated than I thought. Okay, if I were Ida and Ida is king, where would I be? Ah, this thing's so confusing!
After her!